As the team has run out onto the field at Carol Cook's Arena, a record crowd of 40,000 inside the ground and another couple of thousand on the Scotsman's grandstand outside, thrilled with the excitement of the first test in the 1956 series between South Africa and New Zealand. Archer kicks off, and the big game is away to a rugged start. The Springboks get a good return back, but Wolf sent it in the touch about 10 yards inside New Zealand territory. Claassen, masterly in the lineouts, gets the ball away to his backs. In both lineouts and scrums, the Springboks are belying the critics who expected them to be weak in the forwards against what is claimed to be one of the strongest ever All Black packs.